guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Gaming ASMR. Gaming in ASMR. Tingles, tingles, tingles. It's nice to see you. Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. I believe this is episode 17. Episode 17, so we're chugging along just fine. This is my second time recording this episode. I recorded it once, and there was a lot of weird stutters with my computer, and so I went back and adjusted a couple settings and in-game and some fan curve adjustments. Anyways, kind of boring stuff, but hopefully it'll run a little bit smoother now. Now, in our last episode, we helped out, we robbed a family of a bunch of money with Javier, and we spoke with Mary Linton about helping out her brother. We agreed to do that, and so I'm looking down at my cheat sheet, and I'm still trying to get the fishing rod. Still trying to get the fishing rod so that we can have a nice, smooth fishing episode, which would be super nice. But in order to do that, we need to complete pouring forth oil. However, when we look at the map here, that mission is not here. John's mission is not here. What we do have is Micah's mission down here. That's when Lenny and Micah were caught in Strawberry, and Micah's gonna be hanged. And so we have to go bust Micah out of a prison down there. And over here is Mary Linton's mission, and she's asked us to help her brother. So, I think we're going to continue today with Mary Linton's mission of helping out her little brother from the religious cult. So, we'll do that, we'll do this mission now. We'll see if that opens up pouring forth oil. I don't know if that'll open up that mission or not. If not, I see that there's a nice little bounty down here. We might play a bounty. I might do a bounty down here. After Mary Linton's mission. I don't want to do Micah's mission just right away. I want to save that for another episode. So hopefully we can do that in another episode. But I'm hoping that doing Mary's mission will open up John's, but I'm not too sure. So we'll head over, we'll head over to Mary's, or, you know, Jaime, I believe is his name, Mary's little brother. We're gonna go help out Jaime. So, without further ado, let's go. Yeah, this is already running a lot smoother, a lot better. Settings got changed. I don't know why. Like in-game settings, graphical settings. It's really weird. But it's running nice and smooth now, so it should be good. Yes, we'll save. Definitely want to have the auto save because we've had problems in the past, to say the least.
Rock wall, rock wall, rock wall. Very cool. Yeah.
Is that the oh, there's the blind man.
Earn your fortune. Maybe earn your fortune.
Let's go help him out.
Maybe today is the beginning of the end.
Maybe it is, old man.
Help a blind man.
Sure.
There you go.
Nice to
your
get some honor.
Is seduced by the one with the forked tongue. It's no
hey there, girl.
The forked right. tongue.
Well, I'll have to take your word for it.
I wonder what that means. This way. Man, just
hold up.
I know this is the second time I'm doing this, but like, just look at the particle effects. My gosh. It's just absolutely insane. Let's go help out little Jaime.
Gonna speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. A path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Yeah, this is an interesting one. I'm gonna go the good guy route.
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
Purpose, man.
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jaime knows the truth. But of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary, then... Make up your mind!
Right, leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for
Let's
your
go,
help.
Buddy. Let's go get him. Let's go get him.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
Come back here, Jaime.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah. sisters worry about you.
You pop up out of nowhere?
Well, I mean, your sister's the one who sent me a letter. I didn't ask for any of this.
What are you gonna do, Jaime? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends.
Sure they are.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Yeah. Please, kid.
All right, let's see if we can resolve this.
Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Here we go. Boom, there goes the dynamite.
Calm down.
Right out of his hand.
Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
Good kid.
Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no.
No.
That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Let's take him back to Mary.
This wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jaime Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
Sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jaime, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jaime? He's a good father? A nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
What's the matter with you?
Don't you have anything better to do?
Let's go bring him back to Mary. There she is.
Jaime! Come home. Please. Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur.
Look how shiny Arthur is. All the sweat on him. That's crazy.
You'll never change. I know that.
And Arthur is such a complex character.
so sad.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Yeah, he's such a complex character, like, so sad. Oh, yes, I got gold, Mister. I guess.
Can you give me some money?
Nice. Yeah, I think that's our first gold. Nice. All right. Looking back at the cheat sheet. Actually, before I do that, let's just take a look at the map real fast. It looks like we have that bounty. And it looks like we have Micah's mission. So I want to get rid of that, first of all. We might check out this question mark here. Do a bounty mission. Maybe we'll leave it at that. I'm not too sure. I noticed earlier that here there was a poker emblem, so that might only be at nighttime, like at the saloon. If we can come back and see that, that would be nice, but we'll see. We'll see. But for now, let's do this bounty, and let's talk to this question mark there.
Excuse me, but
oh, is that... Oh, there's Mickey. Is
I
that Mickey?
I fought for you.
Oh, hey, what's up, Mickey? How's it going, buddy? You're my best friend.
Hello, mister.
Hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
No.
Are you really calling me crazy?
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
All right, Mickey. Let's start this question mark here.
Partner.
How's it going?
Careful, big man. So, hello, I guess.
You think another drink will rouse him? Or would it put him
out
for good?
Let's start
might
this.
Be worth the gamble.
Who's your friend there?
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
See what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
Gosh, the writing is so cool. The writing is so great in this game.
So, what is it you want exactly? Back up.
I'm just looking at a photograph.
What's wrong with you?
Bro, I'm just looking at a photograph.
Hey, you're dead.
Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm not gonna fight
your days
you.
Are over, you son of a bitch!
Oh, homie, I'm not gonna fight you. I am not gonna fight you right now. Just get away from me. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Yeah, no, this is not what you want. Okay, well, I was looking at that document. Now that guy started beating me. Let's see. Photographs, maybe. From your biographer. Okay. Alright, well, that's nice that it kind of tells me where they are. For the time being. Let's see here. It is nighttime. I wonder if the saloon is open for poker. It is not. I saw it earlier, but maybe we can do this, this bounty. Let's do this bounty. I'm kinda hoping that, see, the thing is, all I'm getting is Mike. Oh, there's OP Black Bell, there she is. Okay, maybe we just have to read all the things and they'll tell us where they are. Anyways, that's definitely something we'll do in the future. There are so many cool things, side things like that, like all of the challenges, all of the dinosaur bones, all of the rock carvings, all of the gunslingers. There's so many little cool, like, I guess you could call them side missions. I mean, we completed one for all the satchels, basically. It's just one of those side things that you could do for extra points or whatever, you know, for 100%. Anyways, we'll definitely do that. We're just kind of pushing out a little bit of dialogue. I'm sorry, the main story, I guess, pushing out some of the main story missions. Anyways, so Mike is the only one that's available at the moment, and I don't want to do it. I don't want to do Micah's mission just quite yet. So we'll do this bounty here. We'll do a bounty, and then maybe some poker if it's open by the time I get back. I don't know.
Our very own avenging angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
All right, let's take the poster.
The Terror of Valentine.
Yeah.
That one?
Awesome. Let's
do
it.
They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls.
Yeah, let's do it.
More, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it.
All right. Yeah, we can do that.
Be relentless in your pursuit.
Sure. Let's go. Cumberland Falls. Oh, she's over there. Yeah, she's not too far away. We should be able to... Oh, we should be able to pound this one out. Not too bad. Nice bounty. Nice bounty. Sure, I can take them all on.
You must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
I got you a one-way ticket to hell.
Shit.
That's fine.
Good plan, fellas.
We'll loot them. Hopefully the law doesn't... I mean, these were like... I don't think these are called Matriscal's boys. I'm not sure, actually, but... Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want this thing. Oh. I mean, I guess I could go and sell that if I really wanted to. It's kind of far away. I got some dynamite. Very nice. Let's see what's in the chest back here. Looks like there's a chest. Start. Interesting. Maybe I can get Raspberry to follow us. Emerald Ranch is kind of like way over here. Yeah, why not? I mean, why the heck not? It's an ASMR playthrough. Might as well just take it nice and slow. Move Raspberry, move Raspberry. I don't want to run you over. No, 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 Raspberry, 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 Raspberry. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Yes, go that way. Thank you. I freaking ran over my horse. Let's take this back. Why the heck not? I mean, it's money. Let's see if we can go and take this bad boy back. Oh my gosh. Bray, hit the gosh darn tree.
Alright. Yep.
Alright, here we go. I like the lantern on the side. It gives a nice cool like lighting effect. Let's take this back to Seamus. While we're there, we can sell a few things. Maybe buy a few things. We'll see. We'll still do the bounty. I still want to do the bounty. This is nice. There's a deer. challenges, because there is a bunch of challenges. Sharpshooting and gambler and like robber. There's a bunch of this is that guy. Stuff for these people, it's crazy. Maybe I can get some good points for this, I don't know. We'll see.
Hey, come here.
Let's go back to here. Let's go back to your honor. I don't know if the carriage is still there or not. Hopefully it is. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool.
Oh, kind man. Oh, this is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as a reward. I won't forget this.
All right, no worries. You're welcome, buddy. Nice that my carriage didn't, like, disappear or whatever. That I still have it, so that's nice. Let's keep going. I thought for sure that was gonna be the random encounter where the guy gets like kicked by his horse and he like goes flying. That one's pretty funny.
This a lovely little thing. Deal. Don't spend it all at once.
Let's see what we got. $40, not bad. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Let's go get the bounty now. It's so crazy what this sounds like super cliche, but like the music fits so well with the ambiance. Oh, shoot. The music fits so well with like the ambiance. Oh, come on, guys. Saying, I know it sounds super cliche, but sometimes I feel like I'm not playing a game, you know, it's just so immersive. The music, the ambiance, the horse galloping, you know, it's just very relaxing. I know it's a game about like killing and looting and being a bandit and an outlaw and all of that, but it can really be like a super relaxing game, you know. I mean, gunfights are gunfights, but
yep.
Yeah. When you're just running around and, you know, chilling, it can be very relaxing. Great game. I definitely want to rob some trains too at some point. That's the, robbing a certain number of trains is the requirement for, like, bandit. I think it's one of the challenges. It's like the bandit category or something. You have to rob some trains. So we will do those if you're ever interested in, like, if you're interested in, like, a certain challenge. I'm so bad at this. If you're interested in like a specific challenge, like sharpshooting or the herbalist, I think, or the bandit, or the sharpshooter, or the whatever else there is, let me know in the comments. Because we'll tackle those as well. Those are all really fun. I might give something to wrong button. Give something to Raspberry here real fast. Sorry, R button. Jeez, there we go. Get her some cracker. Get her an oat cracker. Okay. Yeah, it's taken me a while to get to this outlaw, or to this bandit. Nice little ride. Nice little gallop. There's the gunslinger. We'll leave him for now. We'll definitely go back and complete those, but for now we'll just stick true to the bounty. Yep. Oh man, that water is beautiful.
That looks like a pretty nice horse you got there.
Yes, it is.
Top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a boat.
Oh, man.
see how yours compares? I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right?
I know this gives me like... Yeah, sure.
Come on, fella.
All right. Let's go!
Oh my gosh. We might do the bounty next episode, guys. But this is a good random encounter, I believe, if I remember correctly. This random encounter will give us like horse bonding or something. We might pick up the bounty next episode. Sorry, I just wanna... These are good random encounters that give us perks and stuff, so I kinda wanna do it. I'm not focusing. Let's go. There's another white dot. Oh, that's the what's it called? That's called, but it's like the Applewood Jack. I forget, it's Apple, it's something. They're building, it's like a construction company that's like building something out there. We'll eventually do it, I promise. Smack his horse. Yo, not fucking cool. That guy just smacked his horse.
All right,
you're fucking dead. Yeah, you smacked your horse, you piece of shit. Come here. No. You're dead, dude. You're gonna fuck with a horse like that. Come here. Come here. You son of a bitch. Free horsey. Yeah. Sorry, my French, but fuck that guy. You don't slap your horse right in the face like that. Sorry, I know that was quite aggressive, and usually I'm not very aggressive, but animal abuse is something even in a video game, man. No way. Anyways. Alright. Let's see, where are we? You know what? We will pick up. I promise we'll pick up right here. Next episode. As we're on the way to our the bounty right now. We'll start up next episode straight away with the bounty. And then we'll figure out what we want to do from there. The only option I see at the moment is Micah's, so we might just do Micah's. I'm not too sure. But anyways, this was Gaming and ASMR. It's nice to see you guys. I really appreciate all the comments, all the support in the comments, or, you know, on the videos. You guys being super supportive. And, you know, the comments help me push out more content, because I know as long as there's some people, I mean, even if one of you guys is watching this, I absolutely love ASMR and I love video games, especially Red Dead. If you want to see any other content, let me know. But I mean, I'm super happy just playing Red Dead like for a very long time. So, anyways, thanks so much for joining. It's nice to see you guys. And I hope to see you in the next episode. All right. Peace out. Have a nice day.